Hello everyone, welcome to Sim Reviews. We are back again with another video. This time we are not making any unboxing or review of a smartphone. This time we have got the new device thanks to our friends at GK Chin. We have got the new device called Gatekeeper, which is used for wirelessly locking and unlocking of the computer. And the additional features which is provided in this is Bluetooth tracking. And now we can see all that in a detail in the video. So now let us just open this box and see what we have got inside. So user manual. It's also quite a small user manual because you don't need to know more things about it before using it. Just the simple applications. Okay, so here are the things. We have got the two batteries, one remote control, one keychain locket, and the USB receiver. So now let's just remove all that things outside. Okay, so first talking about the remote, it is quite less in the weight, you can say the negligible weight, so it is easy to carry. It does not contain any button or so. Just by inserting this cell, it gets you working and it will send the signals and it gets working quickly. This is the receiver which you have to connect it in your computer or laptop, whichever you want to wirelessly lock or unlock. This will check for the status of this remote. If this remote is in the provided range, then it will unlock the computer. If the remote goes out of the range, then the computer will be locked wirelessly. And if it comes again in the range, then it will get unlocked wirelessly. So that's quite good feature. So now, well, I told you about the Bluetooth tracking feature. So now there is a keychain provided in it. So now you have to arrange it. So now you can keep your car keys or anything, like you can also bind it to your pet or something like that. If it goes out of the range, then it will beep it around. So I have the application in the mobile. You have to download it from the Play Store, and you can now track it using track the location of this using your mobile phone that is used by the Bluetooth tracking facility. Although it has limitation of tracking it in the range where the Bluetooth supports, which it is some range also, but it's quite helpful when it is the area is less, like you have to find something in your house or something. So that's quite great. So now let's just first insert the cell in this. So here is the place for opening it, so please do open it carefully because it's slightly delicate. You may harm it if you not open it properly. So now inserting the cell. They have provided the two cells. So one cell is capable of working for around 6 months, or around 6 months you can say. And so they have provided two cells, so that's good for the functionality. You can use it for around a year easily without buying a new cell or something. So now I'm properly locking it. Okay, so the remote is ready. And for now, using it with a CPU or a PC, you have to install this in this, and there is a software which is available on the GK Chain site. You have to download it and you have to do it. So let us just see how to download the software and install this on your computer. Okay, so now coming to the installation or the setup of this Gatekeeper, you have to go to the site, that is www.gkchain.com. Here it is opening. Okay, so you can go to the download. And here it is the main application from Windows 7, 8.1 and 8.1. It is also included for the Windows 10, which I am using currently, and it is for the Mac OS download. And these are for the firmware update which you have to download. So after the main application install, it is necessary or not necessary sometimes. If it prompts, you have to download it. So let's just download it. Okay, so the download has been started. So now I'll just pause it as I have directly downloaded it. So I'll go to the downloads. Here it is, the Gatekeeper setup. The last, then I'll say yes. And I've previously installed it, so I'll go to the remove previous version and agree. The installation is pretty fast, so you don't have to worry for it. The device driver installation, the Texas instrumentations. So here it is, the application installed in the few seconds only. So now here it is, you will find it here. So you can say the USB dock is not found, you can click and open it. So now reinsert. So now we have to insert this receiver in this. So let us just insert. You have to take care because it will be inserted both the time. It will work only when it is upside down. So you have to see this reading. Okay, so we have connected it. We have read the sound. So it is a direct message that is gatekeeper is connected. So now this will be directly affected the frequency. Okay, so now we have seen the setup of the wireless, how to wirelessly lock and unlock computer in the PC. So now before going to the demo of that, now let us just focus on the second application of the gatekeeper, that is Bluetooth tracking. So in this you can track the location of your gatekeeper using the mobile app, and you can only do it with the mobile app. So for downloading, you can go to the Play Store and you can search for the gatekeeper. Here it is, and this is the third one, that is with the blue symbol. I have installed it already, so let us just open it. You can download it, it's in few MBs only, it will get downloaded pretty soon. So here it is. So now there is a, you can see the green bars, this is connected. So I have connected this gatekeeper with my bike key, so just a testing purpose. So now see, here it is connected. So if I click on the locate, it will show the signal. So it is nearby, so it will be start making the noise. Now it will be, if it will be going far away from here, then you can see the signal strength changes. So my friend is taking it away from me, and as it will be go away, the signal strength will decreases and increases depending upon it. So now you can see the signal strength is decreasing slow, the gradually. So it has been increasing or decreasing, I mean, and whenever it comes nearby, the signal strength increases. So you can see it is continuously beeping, so that if you want to locate, it will not continuously beep until you have connected it. Once you click on the locate, then only it will start beeping it, and once you have back from the locate, then it will stop beeping. So that's the good feature about it. You can easily locate anything. If I have connected the keys, but you can connect anything, like you have connected it to your anything special thing, like wallet or something, or anything you may like, you can connect this kitchen to it and you can track it using this application. So that's quite good, and you can connect many key with this single application. You can add a key, so for that you can require other gatekeepers, and you can connect it and you can track it easily. You have to just switch keys and you can track it from a single application in a single manner. So that's about the feature, that is we can known as a Bluetooth tracking feature, which is very useful for the ones who can may forgot the things once kept on the one side. And but the main you can say the one drawback of it, that it tracks using the Bluetooth, so it has a specified range, means you can say if the maximum of what some feet. So if it goes beyond that, now you cannot track it, and the application will show that it is out of range. You may have seen in the video, it has shown that out of range. When the gatekeepers goes beyond a certain range, it may show you that it is out of range and cannot track. So that's one the drawback, but it's very useful in the, you can say, the house or office where the environment is small and you can track it easily. So okay, so now moving on to the again in the video, we'll just focus it on the how to wirelessly lock and unlock computer. So we'll show you the demo about it. Okay, so now moving on to the demo, as we have seen the installation, just we have to open the application in this. You can see the gatekeeper, the application. Sometimes it may directly go here, so you have to open it from here. Okay, so it is the application. So now it will connect it directly. Okay, you can see the gatekeeper connected with a notification, and this is connected directly without pressing any buttons or without pressing anything. Just open this yellow point, it will get connected. So now, first, before checking it, unlocking and locking wirelessly, first thing we have to note about that, if this dialog box is open, it will not lock or unlock computer. You can say it doesn't come about unlocking, it comes about locking only first. So it will not lock computer until this window is open. So here it is written clearly about this. So first, let's just close this window and let's go. I will just take it outside and let's check it out. You can see on the screen, it will get locked soon. Okay, so it is locked, and as I am coming nearby, as I am here, I just click it out, and without password it has just locked it. Just pressing the switch bar key, simply it's locked it. So now let's let us get this out of the range, and I will come back without the gatekeeper. Okay, so now I kept my gatekeeper inside and I am him here. Like if I am pressing the space bar key, it's not entering. Without password, it is not entering. Even if I remove this, it will not open because it will not have the password. So let me get back my gatekeeper. Okay, so gatekeeper is here and it is unlocked automatically without pressing a single key. You have seen it? So that's the main feature about this. And coming back to this application, here it will be minimized. You can see the signal strength here depending upon the far and near of the gatekeeper. It is far, so you can see that the signal strength is changing, and if you keep near, it will be full. Now you can update the credential here for the login hits, the user and his password and all that things. Okay, so it is updated. Then you can check here how the computer can be locked and unlocked automatically. So if you click on both, then computer will be locked and unlocked automatically. So as we have seen it without pressing a single key, and if you put it manual, it will be other way around. Then there is a lock distance which can be set near or far, means from how many distance you want to lock or unlock the computer. And you can say the test lock and answer, which will show that it can lock or unlock computer or not. Then there is the feedback, then quick gatekeeper will save the settings. And if you are quick gatekeeper, then it will be locked and it will not be further will be used for wirelessly locking and unlocking of the device. So that's it for the demo. Now we have seen the demo of the both the features of gatekeeper, that is the Bluetooth tracking feature and wirelessly locking and unlocking of the computer. So now let us go through some of the applications of the gatekeeper. You can see that it can be used in the various offices, like big offices where the data is more important, the data security is more important than anything else. Now let us assume that you are sitting on a computer and you are suddenly get a phone call and you are not finding it the range properly, and you are just get up from your PC and going out to the window for finding the range, and that time your colleague sitting next to you is some tampering your data. So that will be a huge you can say the concern for you. There will be a huge damage maybe caused, and you may be losing your job or you may be in a serious condition. So if you have this in your pocket, this gatekeeper, and if you are going for the phone like this, and the PC will be automatically locked, the nearby people, I am not talking about the colleagues or anything, sometimes maybe the trespasser may also do something to your PC, so that will, PC will be the safe. This will be more used in the, you can say, the hospital features where the data of the patient should not be changed, or you should not be disclosed to anyone. Or you can say in the big firms like CA, or you can say sometimes intelligence firms or CID, or you can say any the security private agencies or anything. So this will be the very useful, that the decryption security is more than important. And then coming back to the primary use, you can use it for the home PC also, or you can say you can use this at the office for the security purpose. And if you are tying the bike key, which I have tied in the video before, and you can track it, the small applications, like you can might forget by keeping the keys in one of the drawer if you have 2-3 drawers or so, and you can track it just by the beep siren using the mobile application. So it is quite useful. Now coming back to the company, the made, that is GK chain, they have made it with a quite good precision and better quality designs, and it is also available at very good cost. And they are also having a tie up with some of the companies like hospital management companies and the police officers and everything, they are using it. So it's quite well developed and it is quite nicely used in the today's future. So now if you want to buy this amazing product, you can find the link in the description below. And if you want more information about it, you can find the gkchain.com site. This link is also provided in the description section below. Okay, so now just ending that, I would like to say that if you like the video, please hit that like button below. If you have any queries, suggestion, comments or even doubts about this amazing gatekeeper, you can write in the comment section below. We will reply you soon. You can share the video with the one you think that it will be helpful for them. And please do not forget to subscribe our channel. This is Simreviews saying bye.